Like, I didn't want to do that, right? So I didn't, I left the doctor's office. I never got my prescription fixed. Worse than that, I didn't change anything. So it was a blessing that we can have later. Y'all want to think about smart living?
Yes.
I'm getting y'all to know. Yeah. I'm smart living. Say something.
Thank
right?
you, honey.
But my wife asked me to take a look at this, and I sat there and said, yes. But I was just going to keep peace in my house. I wasn't going to do whatever this thing was. But I got to a challenge party. As a matter of fact, that was in a challenge party about 3.5 miles from here at Ernest's old house. Y'all will hear about that a little bit later on. I got there and I heard 8 testimonies. 5 of the people had issues like myself. Too much weight and started having health issues. So they got on my salary. So at that point, my ear was the size of a shoebox. I still wasn't ready to commit, but I had to listen to somebody who had a result that was, had the same issues as myself. The 3 things that followed made all the sense in the world. The first one had a 90-day money-back result guarantee. I was like, I think there was something working for me within 3 months. So I wasn't worried about getting anything money back. The second was the 3 for 3 program. The first 3 people, every month we have 3, your product is free the next month. And I was like, I know at least 30 people in my family only that need to do something about their health, right? So I wasn't worried about that. The third one was a big one. Every 10 pounds I would lose, the company would donate 90 healthy meals to average obese and malnourished kids. A foundation of my choice. And I'm able to follow up, check on it, make sure it was there. So that made it bigger than me. God only, God ended up dropping 29 pounds in 30 days, 54 pounds in 90 days, 78 pounds in 7 months. So that's what I'm talking about.